This video is about how to use PowerPoint along with Premiere Pro to create effective content. Let's take an example. So let's learn 7 different ways of using Copilot inside OneDrive. Now I also want to show a graphic of those 7 things. I want to build that graphic in PowerPoint. So I've created a PowerPoint presentation where the background is the standard green screen color. Now in the slideshow, I'm going to create 7 steps. Now, of course, this is looking very sad, so let's convert it to a smart art. First, I need to apply animation. I want them to come from the right side of the screen. Let's use fly in. By default, it comes from bottom, but I want it to come from right side. So go to effect options, say 1 by 1. So let's try running this. Shift F5, current slide. First of all, it is too slow. And each one of them is expecting me to click. So let's solve this 1 by 1. Open the animation pane. You'll see 1 animation applied. Double click on it. Make it faster. 0.1 seconds. That should increase the speed. But what I want is all of them should appear automatically one after another. So we can say start after previous. And now when I run the presentation, that's exactly what I wanted. The next step is to record this animation using some screen recording software. I'm going to use Bandicam, but it doesn't really matter. Make sure this cursor is not overlapping our animation. Now the recording can stop. So we are in Premiere. In the main timeline, I have the video. And in the source monitor, I have opened our PPT recording. I will just locate the point where the animation started. Just go a little bit before that. Mark it as endpoint, and also put an out point after the animation has ended. And now I can just drag this on the timeline. I want to match it to the commentary. 7 different. So it should start somewhere here.
7 different ways of using Copilot.
Great. So far so good. Now I want to get rid of the green color. That is done by using UltraKey effect. So go to effects, UltraKey, drag and drop on the video. We require to choose that green color. So click on this eyedropper, choose the green color. And because this is pure color, it's simply going to remove it instantly. No other customization is required. Now let's look at our animation.
7 different ways of using Copilot.
I want this to come on the right side. So we can customize the position, and I want to keep the other end outside the screen. It is ending after this. I want this segment to be continued because I'm talking further. So I simply go and add frame hold. So from here onwards, essentially it's a static picture, and that's it. This is how you combine PowerPoint animation with Premiere Pro. So that's all for now. See you next time. Thank you.